We get a lot of feedback about our services and products, and I'd say 95% of this feedback has been really positive. So thank you for that. But today I'd like to address our audience about these other 5%, and it's mostly about three things. The first one is you should offer your homes not in a kit form, but in turnkey. Second one, where what we get quite often is about our digital products, the 100 questions guide and budgeting guide. And many people have asked us, why do you charge me? You should give it to me for free. Third point is, recently we announced our, we call it classic line. Some house types which share the same benefits with A-frames, but they're not A-frames. We get not so positive feedback quite often, saying that you should offer your homes not in a kit form, but in turnkey. And I want to explain why we don't do that. To offer houses in turnkey means you must have quite a big number of specialists working on a project, like architects, engineers, plumbers, electricians, concrete workers, you name it, and they all need to have the local certificates. As AVRAME is shipping globally, really around the globe, we have our homes standing in Korea, Japan, US, Canada, Europe, even in small islands. We really have a clear choice whether we want to be a global or local company. To be able to hire all these specialists, we could cover only very small areas, and we don't want to do that. So we leave that to our local contractors or self-builders to find these specialists, get all the stamps and paperwork done, and yeah, we try to focus on making kits good, kit homes. Second one, where what we get quite often is about our digital products, the 100 questions guide and budgeting guide. And many people have asked us that, well, why do you charge me? You should give it to me for free. And it's just the way our business is built up. This is one of the services we invest into, and well, we have to get paid for that. $39 for 100 questions guide. You can get the same information from your local architect for $100 an hour, and I don't think it takes more than 2-3 hours to get the same. In order to provide totally free services, I should have a free office and drive my free car and put some free gasoline in the tank and go and make these products for you. Part of the income we get from these digital products, we invest into the videos. One of them you're watching right now. And we also do educational videos. Check out our YouTube channel and you may find something useful over there, and it's completely free. But yeah, we can't do everything free. Sorry for that. Third point is, recently we announced our, we call it classic line. Some house types which share the same benefits with A-frames, but they're not A-frames. A reason why we do that is in some areas of the world, it's almost impossible to get a building permission for an A-frame, whether it's for not classical look or steep roof pitch. People still want the benefits like green material choice, fast installation time, low maintenance, very compact shipping, affordable end result, but it cannot be the A-frame. So we are working on a series of buildings which share the same values, but they're not A-frames. And the negative feedback we have got are from our A-frame fans who are afraid that we will lose the focus I can assure you that we will not. We will always be A-frame company, and even on our website we keep only A-frames. We do landing pages for this classic line just to offer for people who have struggled with A-frame permitting that, hey, you have an alternative. And these architectural designs are made in my previous business, so I just had them in my drawer. We are not putting too many resources into it, but we just felt we have to do it to help our customers. So in conclusion, A-frame and our products are not for everybody. It's not perfect what we offer here, but I believe it's the best you can find online today.